caught at a radio station and with this portable Ampex recorder, tape recorder, two track. So if you made a mistake, you have to start all over from the beginning. So, but we recorded that album one day called The Cool Touch. And I recorded all Japanese songs, mostly, except one or two. And this song that the Haida wrote called Suzukake no Michi, I called it Sushi. And that's the one that hit. The thing became number one in Hawaii in 2 weeks. Dick Clark, he and Lloyd Taxton, they both played my record, yeah? And the kids were dancing to it. And I wasn't even working, I was just watching the TV, you know? I didn't even have a job. And to work in Hawaii, I couldn't play that song, you see? Because the managers of all hotels strictly, you know, demanded that you play only Hawaiian music and no other kind of music. So I was playing at the Moana Hotel with the trio, you know, during sunset hour. That was my first job, the Waikiki. Lloyd Taxton came to the stage. He said, you're Ohta-san? I said, yeah. He said, you want to play Sushi for me? You know, I knew who he was already. I said, you know, I cannot play that song. Something like that. I don't remember it.